G'day guys, Sci-Fi back again with another action figure review. Yeah, managed to pick this one up just the other day. General Leia Organa, 6-inch, very nice. Not a bad looking figure. It was the only one I found in the store, so I went, yes, I'll get it. Here's the box. Nice picture there. Ooh, you get all sorts of funky lighting and everything. Number 52. And I can't tell if this is the one from Force Awakens or The Last Jedi. I think it's about the same. Despite all that she has endured and lost in a lifetime of war, General Leia Organa continues to shine as a beacon of hope for the loyal soldiers of the Resistance under her command. So yeah, she does wear, I don't know, she must have the same outfit in The Last Jedi, and it's a nice figure. Good looking, looks like Carrie Fisher. Could have had a few more lines added to it. Sorry, Carrie. Yeah, hair's not bad. Should have been a lighter colour. It's got a few grey flecks in it. That's okay. Got that awesome pistol that she's always carried since A New Hope. The only problem is I can't tilt her head upwards. So she's always looking down, looking frowned. Maybe it is from The Last Jedi. She's just, yeah, lost her husband, whatnot. But yeah, it's a nice figure. It's a great addition to my collection. I like it. Not bad at all. A few more age lines would have been nice, but hey. Yeah, nothing wrong with age lines. And a few comparisons. There's another Force Awakens General Leia in a more imperial sort of garb. It's not bad. I think this is at the very end. I'm only going to show my recent releases of Princess Leia or General Leia, actually. So I've got quite a few. And here's another latest one. There's the Rebels one. A tiny, skinny looking figure. I've done a review on her. Look at that skinny. Look at that. My thumb just hides her. Small ass. Anyway, so yeah, there's one to get. Glad I picked her up. I think I will put her in my Force Awakens cabinet. She can hang with Han. So there we go. So anyways, this review's over. Just want to have a quick chat about my last subscriber's choice. Sorry to Babbling Booby and anyone else who watched. Sorry I sounded a bit shaken up and all that. It was after midnight when I did the review. Yeah, I was walking downstairs and I managed to come across, I was to come here and film the AT-AT, and as you can see, my driveway there, this is my beer cellar, and I caught a couple of teenagers breaking into my wife's car, and I was not impressed. And they weren't impressed to see me either, you know. So I had to put my AT-AT down and do whatever. You know, they just didn't expect to see some over 6 foot tall old bloke, you know, dry as a bone, holding a fucking snowwalker in his hand going, "Oi, what are you doing?" You know. Yeah, a bit of a scuffle and all that. Yeah. They all ran away. I don't bother calling the cops anymore. They don't do shit. I will call the cops if I have bodies. Put it that way. So I dealt with it. They then come back. Did the review, but I was pretty shook up. And if any of you guys have gotten into physical altercations, you'll know you get the fight and flight thing where it physically affects you. So I did about probably three takes of that video. First one, my camera was shaking like shit because my. So, anyways, yeah, it's part of my life at work. Restraining and physically altering, you know, having physical altercations. You know, but then at work, most people are, you know, under the influence of drugs, lying down on beds. And I've also got backup, me in the middle of the night in my car park on my own, with about four or five idiot teenagers trying to break into my stuff. Not a good idea. Don't attempt it. I will do what I need to do to protect what's mine. Anyways, enough about that. So sorry, yeah, babbling booby, for my video last time was a bit poor. Stuttered and God knows what, haven't even had a really good look at it yet. Anyways, so again, hopefully coming up to, let's get off topic, coming up to The Last Jedi, not long to go. Also Rebels Season 3 on DVD or Blu-ray, It on DVD or Blu-ray. Yeah, it's all happening. Expecting a couple of packages. Can't wait. December's going to be cool. Plus, I'm working my ass off through the whole thing. So, it's going to be one interesting month. Alright, guys, I won't be around until I get packages. Unless, of course, you want to see something of mine, drop a comment down below and it will be done. Alright, so there we go. Interested in getting that. They should be around. This is the only one I found it on the card. On the peg, should I say. Alright, so there we go. Sci-fi out. The Force is with you. Always.